Okay, to continue on, let's go to stage two.
Get far with that spidey tracer on him.
Whoa, we're free!
Those guns look really retarded, I'm just gonna say. They don't look sleek at all. Nowadays, guns are really sleek.
Whoa.
But those guns are retardedly blocky. But then again, these guys are wearing green tank tops, sunglasses, dressed like Duke Nukem Rejects, and have fists that look like blocks. If you are at the end of a web swing, you hit X and web swing again, you can do what I was doing there to get to go down the road a lot quicker. There's no real damage to this.
How original.
Since this is a 4-on-1, you're going to see me use the web boom here.
All of you guys against me.
Now, if bad guys get to within pretty much humping distance of the web dome, they'll die. Other than that,
there's more going on here than meets the eye.
Other than that, they'll take a little bit of damage, but it'll cause basic knockback. Not very useful, and takes up a shit ton of webbing.
Street hoops, anyone?
So you won't see me use it too often. I think once I actually did score from up to the roof. Doesn't get you anything special. Alright. Now since Spidey holds the basketball like an absolute Nimrod, I'm gonna have to be pretty picky about how I do this.
Nothing but net.
The basic mechanic of it is this. Try to get the, you notice the basketball goes transparent. You can see the net in between, through it. That means your shot is straight. Now you want to shoot it. You'll notice there's a very faint line where Spidey is standing right now. If you shoot from around here, you'll score. After the first time, there's no reason to really do it. But if you want to see a little Easter egg, then...
A Cinderella story!
If you hit it 3 times, that'll happen. No real advantage, as far as I know. But, a little interesting. I'm going to show another webbing trick.
Does this look right to anyone?
Triangle and up.
Your swinging days are over!
And put
a little twofer on it. If you jump in the air, it'll make you look like an absolute retard.
How am I gonna put out this fire? I need a lot of water.
Well, let me yank those first. And shoot Spidey right into the fire. Well, it instantly kills him. Game over.
That did it.
Just kidding.
Gotta find out if there's more of them.
If you jump and you see a red triangle on top of the guy, that means whatever web attack Spidey does will lock onto him. And if you do a impact web, which is what I was doing there, that projectile will lock right onto him and, well, usually strike. For some reason, it didn't there. Not that I'm complaining, but if later love is going to give me a little bit of pain. You'll see me spam that technique in one level sooner or later.
There. Well, Pink and Bondo should fix things here.
Just shoot, just tap L2, it'll lock, onto a window.
Nameless Thug Zero.
Then you hit the web button, just straight up. Jump to the other side, do the same thing. You gotta be pretty quick though, otherwise the fire will spread again and, you know, generally just cause inconveniences. But that's stage two.
Just a little higher. Not high enough.
stage done. And that's where I'll stop this. I'm going to probably do a stage at a time. That's my idea, at least. I might be able to squeeze two stages in. But the way my camera and my computer have been going, I don't want to chance it. I'll try linking them later on. But other than that, I'll see you next time.